Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna talk about top 3 best walkie-talkies. Starting at number 3.
Retevis H777. Within a narrow radius, there aren't better options for maintaining continuous communication than handheld transceivers such as the Retevis H777. This one serves proper connectivity in a given perimeter, and is loaded with great functions for enhancing the user experience. One aspect that's particularly attractive is the effortless operating process. There aren't any difficult technical aspects that you need to go over before using it. Feature-wise, this radio can assist in your communications endeavors with ease thanks to the LED screen, a timeout function, and its handy alarms. A reasonably long battery life coupled with a torch light add to the value bundle represented by the Retevis H777 walkie-talkie. With a decent output power of 3W and incorporating scanning and monitoring functions as well as TOT function, this lightweight device brings some quality assets to the table. Compared to many similar other walkie-talkies, Retevis's model seems to be quite promising in all regards. The one thing I would call a slight drawback would be the included earpiece, which is not exactly of very high quality, and can be unreliable at times. Check out the description for more information and latest price. Coming at number 2. Baofeng BF888s. Baofeng's BF888s is very well received in the radio communications community. It has a lot of great qualities, and is definitely one of the most cost-effective options for a walkie-talkie. A decent little radio that's incredibly simple to operate, the BF888s by Baofeng packs a lot of punch for the money. This transceiver is a single band, 400 to 470 MHz, low power radio. It has a good receiving sensitivity and a decent selectivity. The lack of filtering might become a problem in RF areas that are heavily congested, but at this price, this is a non-issue. Support for CTCS SDCS is provided as well as channel scan, all points in favor of the BF888s. The sound quality is not amazing, but considering the price it's actually better than expected. The body of the radio is quite lightweight at 5.3 ounces, reaching somewhere around 6 ounces in total with the battery. On the top of the unit, you can discover the traditional switch for volume powering, and the one for selecting through 16 channels. On the left of the BF888s, there's a PTT switch, a monitor button, and a handy LED flashlight. Finally, to the opposite side, you'll be greeted by the standard programming cable speaker mic connector. And number 1 of this list. Prostor Rechargeable 16. The rechargeable Prostor walkie-talkies at a solid level of convenience to communicate freely and connect with ease over a long range. It's not every day when it happens to stumble upon such a balanced device feature-wise and within such a reasonable price bracket. Connecting with each other well relies a lot on the surroundings, but Prostor ensures a decent range of 2 miles that you can work with. Lots of sectors and industries can benefit from these handy devices to instantly communicate, and a few examples are security guards, bikers, and construction workers. Digging a bit deeper into the specifications for this unit, we can discover some nice stats. The frequency range of 400 to 470 MHz UHF and the 16 channel memory are all decent values for a single band radio. DCS and CTCSS functions have been included by Prostor to shield the walkie-talkie from as much external interference signal as possible and to reduce the noise. Something that radio enthusiasts will love is that it comes with its own original earpiece for a loud and clear voice transmission and to guarantee private communication in any kind of environment. At the same time, it also does a good job at filtering out the background noise. All of these items are available on Amazon.com. I have included all the links in the description. You can check out the links for latest price. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button below. Share with your friends, and be sure to subscribe.